Hi everyone, in this tutorial I want to show you how to crochet this cute marshmallow. I hope you like this project, so let me know with a like or a comment. We need crochet hook number 3, a needle, 2 half ball beads, white yarn, hot glue. Start making 6 single crochet in a magic ring. In the next round, work 1 increase in each stitch for a total of 12 single crochet. In next round, work 1 single crochet and 1 increase until the end of the row for a total of 18 single crochet. In the next round, work 2 single crochet and 1 increase until the end of the row for a total of 24 single crochet. In next round, we need to work in a back loop 1 single crochet in each stitch until the end of the row. Now, in the next 5 rounds, work 1 single crochet in each stitch. In the next round, work in back loop 2 single crochet and 1 decrease. Repeat 2 single crochet and 1 decrease until the end of the row for a total of 18 single crochet. In the next round, work 1 single crochet and 1 decrease until the end of the row for a total of 12 single crochet. Well, at this point, stop your work. Well, at this point, make 6 decrease, then close with a needle. Well, the marshmallow is finished.